rather moderate trail, with a little bit of uphill towards the beginning with the topographical map. And it looks like roughly the total net elevation gain is about 500 feet, from 2,500 feet to right about 3,000 feet. Actual elevation up and down gain and loss total, I'm guesstimating 2,000 feet, 1,500 feet maybe, and that's probably high. But this is what a lot of the trail looks like, and it's beautiful. I hear birds chirping, smell the pines.